Outcome looking good. Watching the standing gate down the final straight. Here comes Adam Brazil, going to work his way through for a free spot on the line. The race 277. That looks like Higley. Two spot, he wants to hold up Hoggett in this one, and he's doing well at the moment. Tomorrow's birthday boy, Ollie Cope leads it out. Higley in there in two, Holloway in three, Hedges in four. That looks like Leo Tuman in there in five, but it's going to be hard not to find coaching Outcome. Pick up that Moto wheeler. Masters on short level black platform.